Jay, my G-damn cousin, Trevor. I thought we were...
Oh, I know exactly where to take you.
I could run in and get Floyd and Deborah. I know she seems kinda uptight, but she can have fun.
No. I don't think she can, Wade.
Just Floyd then?
Floyd's gonna meet us there.
Floyd's trip!
Exactly!
Oh, Trevor! Babe, you got all over yourself. You're all red. You got syrup?
Yeah! Syrup. Accident. We've all been there.
We sure have, but... But it don't taste like syrup.
Don't taste me, all right? Just no licking.
Okay.
Hey, you remember when we met?
Sure. Last year. I was on the way to the gathering with Daisy Bell and Kush Kronik and...
And you stopped in Sandy Shores to get lit, and you met a dealer, and he looked after you when your friends had abandoned you.
Oh,
here we are. What do you think?
So, this is where Floyd is gonna meet us, a strip club?
Oh, yeah.
Hey, Lester.
Hey, Trevor just called about the,
Before you ask, the fridge is broken.
Come in. You there? All right. We're on a strict schedule, and there's a couple of armored cars on a dry run to the depository. Intel suggests they'll be going down Innocence Boulevard in East LS at approximately 15:30. Trevor and I need to map their route for a possible hijack point, so we're going to his airfield in Blaine County and coming back in his chopper to intercept. Michael Franklin, all you gotta do is take the temperature at the bank, see if there's anything that stands out.
That doesn't look like much.
Man, security looks light. We send in a couple of sprung niggas, clap, clap.
What are you talking about, Frank?
Oh, I see it. Man, getting in the door is easy. It's a standard bank. It's getting underground is hard. Ain't that where the metal's kept?
Right. Now we gotta stop outside the Arcadia Center down on Alta Street. We can get a view of the back from there.
Shit, man. You hear me?
Look, dog. Light again, man.
Trevor. How are you doing?
Well, I like clockwork, Mikey. I like clockwork.
You mentioned a job before. Help you in.
I ain't even talked to Mike about it yet, but he's gonna be on board. He's obligated.
What is it?
Ain't it obvious? Bustin' Brad out of the clink.
Why don't you talk to Mike about it?
Oh, fine. Shit. I was gonna pay you, man. When there ain't an obvious profit in something, you're a hard guy to motivate. You're the one who keeps talking about the schedule, Lest. Come on!
Mike's observations fit with your scheme?
So far, yeah. The security's internal rather than external.
Be careful not to get too close to the prison! We'll trip an alarm!
Good point! Don't want them jumpy for the breakout!
Ah, yeah!
Quiet enough that any disturbance is going to get picked up immediately. What those two don't know is there's a special team of cops on standby 24/7 waiting on a signal from the UD. Won't go out on any other call.
And it's never been hit. Man, Those guys must get bored.
They may be cops, but they work for the government. There's nothing government workers love more than to accept tax dollars for doing nothing. Oh, yeah, that's spying on innocent people.
Getting paid to do nothing and spying on innocent people. Now, who does that remind me of?
Anyway, if we want to hit the vault in a way that people will notice, the key will be to divert the security team.
Divert it? You said they hold out for calls from the UD and that's it. Come in, Michael! We have a visual on the convoy!
Keep with them, T. Do whatever Les needs you to do.
We need to stay with them and find a place to ambush!
What kind of ambush spot are we looking for? I tend to wait in the jaw and catch them with their drawers down, but I guess that won't work here.
No, it, won't. We're looking for somewhere with cover for us and no escape routes for them.
Ah, the same principle as a men's room.
Yeah, I guess.
Hey, so how you feeling about this?
Feel pretty good. We got Lester planning it. He'll get us options. There's you, a guy I know I can depend on. And then there's Trevor.
Ah, yeah, Trevor will get it done.
And will he? I hope so, man. I hope he holds it together.
Hey, you ain't done too good of a job at that yourself, you feel me?
Yeah, well, I ain't pissed off hillbillies. Bikers, a Mexican gang, some Chinese gangsters, and a private army, okay? Well, there's that.
Yeah, but you just pissed off the FIB and the IAA and your family, man. You know what? I met Amanda, and I know who scares me the most.
Point taken.
So you gonna tell me about this Brad dude and the deal with the FIB? What happened in North Yankton back in the day anyway?
This ain't the time.
Man, we're about to go in together on the biggest job ever being pulled. There ain't ever gonna be a... All right, holla at me.
Hey, when he's got something, Lester will be in touch.
Fruit salad has pineapple in it. I don't know how many times I have to tell you I'm allergic. Do you understand? Do you?
Is that security? What's this? Spikes? Hey, you just turned this into a buff!
You're developing quite the rep there, Slick. Insurance companies hate these kinds of claims.
must be my girl. You know, I don't even feel bad about it.
Jesus, have you been drinking?
Hey, you my dude, right?
I thought you needed a ride, homie. Why you bailing? Attention passengers, please hold on to your fucking seats.
Stop the bus!
Just business, shit. You know how it is. It's me, dog.
Well, la-di-da.
Ah! Ah! Damn it.
Hello, this is 911. What emergency service do you require? Thank you. Paramedics are en route to your current location.
And you're telling me to calm down?
That's my car, you prick!
撞到我了，还是？
That's my car, you prick!
How's it going?
I tell the best stories ever. How cool do you like me?
Hell yeah.
So,
hey!
Listen, Amanda, we're going to move to Los Santos, start over.
I made a deal. The slate will be totally wiped clean.
Hey, everybody pay attention. No one gets hurt.
Trust me, darling. Look at me. Amanda, it was the only thing I could do. Either everyone dies or one guy gets out. I'm that guy.
Slow and steady, T. Slow and steady.
His name is Dave Norton. Nice guy. Realist. He gets the glory. I get out. It's not even a decision. Amanda, I don't have a choice. Do you want to die here where it's always snowing? Or do you want to go and live where it's always sunny?
All right, you want to live? Tell me you want to live. Work this out.
Some depot out of town you don't need to know. Trust me, nothing is gonna go wrong. Nothing.
Yeah, I hear you. We gotta follow the plan. Everything will work out.
I did the deal, Amanda. It's over. Baby, we get out. Be happy. Be normal.
It ain't supposed to go down like this.
We did it. Baby, we are home free. It's over.
This is fucked, man. The thing is blown.
Just this one job and everything is done. Everything is done. Everything.
Thank you. Uh-huh.
Yo, that's my boy Franklin.
You can say that again.
Don't call me no more. I told you to lose my
number. Get that shit cracking, nigga! We over at the usual place.
The boost, homie.
Man, I just jacked this thing. You know me, fool.
Yeah, I do know you, fool.
So what you think? Smooth as silk.
I'm thinking where the blood stains and the bullet holes and shit.
Man, fuck. That amateur shit behind me, I'm a professional now, like you and them old dudes.
So tell me what happened.
I saw the ride, I took the ride. Be careful, line it up. Line it up on the truck.
Final piece of the puzzle.
That's teamwork, motherfuckers.
Boss man's happy, then we'll...
Sonora Freeway, past Paleto Bay. Hey, it's, cozy in here.
Scooch up, homie.
Yeah, scooch over here.
Scooching in that crazy dude? Oh, hell no, that nigga stink.
Get over here. I don't bite.
That ain't what I heard. All cannibalistic and shit.
Frank. What you been telling him?
I say what I see, homie. You dig on man meat.
Rumor and hearsay. We got a long way to go. I'd get comfortable.
Alright, nigga, but don't try nothing.
How far is it?
In this thing? Yeah, about 4 hours.
Shit.
It's your operation, Slick.
Shit, if you alright driving, I'ma catch up on some sleep.
Go for it.
It's alright being the boss. Meant to be running things, but this fool's sleep.
Yeah, I'll be asleep when your ass stop talking, nigga.
Some boss. Hey man, what that other dude? The dude that creeped on that dude.
Michael, his creeping days are done.
Well, what you mean? He stopped creeping?
No more creeping for him.
He like retired from creeping?
From everything.
That's funny, cause like the boy Frank didn't mention shit about that, and as a matter of fact, I don't even know the dude. But considering the mutual acquaintances we got, I would have liked an invite to the retirement party.
There weren't no party.
No party?
I used the term retirement euphemistically.
Homie, for a dude that kills dudes and eats dudes and fuck dudes, you talk fruit.
It's unconfirmed.
What's unconfirmed? The fact that you talk stupid or the fact that you do some messed up shit? Or where the other dudes at? Like, maybe he's dead.
The last one.
Oh, shit, man. Fuck! Do Frank know about this?
I don't know if Franklin knows, but let's just let him sleep.
Shit.
Yeah, it's a bummer. But, you know, he wasn't the good guy he made out.
Man, dude was a killer, a thief, a liar, and irritable as shit.
Yeah, a liar. Above all else, a fucking liar.
Homie, you sound like some bitch he ain't called. Like, he lied to me.
I am some bitch he didn't call for 10 years.
Fuck, man, he fucked you. The fucker got fucked. Damn, he fucked the fucker himself.
Shut up.
Man, the first time's always special. I hope he was gentle with you.
Enough of that. And enough about me fucking. I don't do that. As a rule. Maybe when I got to LS, I was a little overwhelmed by the place. I got a little out of control. But that ain't who I am, for the most part.
But the Michael fucked you.
Oh shit, what's happening?
Wake up, you dozy motherfucker. One time was on a ride.
This is what happens when you fall asleep on the job. What you gonna do?
All right, shit. I'll handle this. If you keep driving, I'll use the JB700 to get rid of him. Devin's lawyer said there'd be some new hardware on board.
Hey, don't forget the headset, homie.
Taking a ride to the truck stop at Procopio.
Roger that.
Hey, I'm gonna speak to the legal counsel woman. Get us paid.
He ain't my... Let me down!
Get here quick, bro!
going to get missed!
One guy, one
guy. Time to release this dude! Give me a sec!
Man,
I'm coming, man!
You want me to wait?
2 seconds!
There's more guys!
Hey, crap, man! You was right about more coming! They got you locked down hard, homie!
Hey, look out! Two
guys coming from the left!
Yeah, it turns out they really want Trevor dead! Go figure!
Hang in there, dog!
What else am I gonna do? Look
what? What the hell, man? I'ma check around the corner. Can you get yourself down?
Clear the corridor, then we'll get out of here.
No need to tell me twice.
Damn, how many of these fuckers are here?
You want to enter, ma?
Get up, let's go!
Come on, Mike! Back off, man, let us go!
Damn!
Cheers to the bar!
Ah, he's hurt!
Sorry, boys, this is my ride!
Exit over here, man! That's it, man! Let's go!
You piece of shit!
Come on, let's go!
This is my rescue mission, dawg! We going!
I just want to get home!
I'm gonna get you there!
Fuck, they're coming after us!
I'll lose them, okay?
Don't fucking try my
film! Watch out, fool! I'ma get you home, homie!
Chill the fuck out! Is that it? We clear?
Yeah, man, we clear!
Fuck me, man, what a scene that was!
That's about the size of his...
What the hell, man?!
That's about the size of his shit.
Yeah. Whew. Back there on that meat hook, I thought it was over.
When the dude had the knife on me, man, I thought the same thing.
Frank, thank you, bro. You didn't have to.
Yeah, bro, of course I did. If this shit means it...
No!
This shit means anything, shit, the second I knew.
Hey, how'd you even find me?
Lester sent me this app that tracked your cell signal.
Ah, Lester. How'd you even know I got snatched up?
Trevor told me. Kinda. I asked him what he knew about you disappearing in North Angeles.
Yeah, I bet he wasn't that forthcoming, was he?
Well, he told me in the end. How'd they pinch you anyway?
All right, then. I'll see you.
For sure.
See, we're about to do something really, really... Take us to the FIB building, parking lot entrance.
So, you got any idea how we'll do this? Scope it out?
Not really, but I thought we'd start by finding a way into the building.
We're going in through the parking lot?
No. We're waiting for someone to come out of it. A janitor.
All right. Now how's that gonna get us in?
Well, the janitors are all on temp contracts. They get replaced when their backs go or they ask for a day off. So, we find one of these guys, we turn him, and that's our in.
Okay. Their particular guy?
I'm in the temp company's database right now. Found a guy about to clock off. Got the file here. Let me see. Harvey Molina, license plate. Here we are. Let's wait for him. Here we go. This is not the car we're looking for.
So, what do you think about this whole messed up situation?
I think they'll either kill you after this is done, or keep you doing these stupid jobs until they don't have to kill you because someone else has done it for them.
Yeah, that sounds about right.
We're looking at Tuesday, right?
Something's coming. Not our guy.
So what do we do?
What can we do? We do the job. And maybe you can delete the files when you're inside doing whatever else you're doing. That might be a way out.
Yeah, well, a way out is exactly what I need.
Ooh, what's this? That's not it. It's hard to get motivated on a job without financial incentive.
You can't put a price on freedom.
Well, that spur won't be there for the crew. I'm gonna ask Mr. Haynes for a budget. Maybe the leftover cash from the Polito score. We need something.
Yeah, see what you can do.
This it? Nope. There she is. You know the drill. Couple of car lengths.
So what's gonna happen when this guy gets wherever he's going?
He's gonna get his severance package.
I can't tell if that's some creepy euphemism or a plain statement of facts.
It's whatever you want it to be.
Okay. Hey, you mind? Put away the smartphone or pad or whatever the hell that is for a minute. No surfing while I'm trying to tail this guy.
It's work-related.
Yeah, well, I'd prefer all hands on deck right now, if it's okay with you. God, you're worse than my son.
You want to break into the FIB's West Coast headquarters, you're gonna need more than a janitor's license plate number. Now let me work on some angles while you, keep this car behind that one and between these white lines.
That's it. I mean, other than a few missing expletives in terms of racial abuse, that was my son in spades.
I just spoke with Agent Haynes. We've got the budget to pull this off.
Good.
Hey, hello!
I give and I give and I give.
Come on. What do we do when he gets home? What do we need from him?
We need cooperation, and maybe his overalls and an ID.
And if he don't cooperate?
You know what it's like to clean up shit for Steve Haynes? He'll cooperate.
phone?
He's pulling over. Stop down the road a ways.
Hey, Marilyn. How's that cable connection coming along?
Fine, fine. Sorry, look, I'm busy.
Only when she needs something.
You got another one of those, Harvey?
Successful?
Oh, yeah.
We gotta go back to my office. That was easy.
Guess you were right. Steve Haynes is a shitty boss.
Hey, I called Frank while you were in there. He's coming to meet us.
Yeah, huh? What do we need him for?
Grunt work. Information gathering.
What information?
The plans to the office. There aren't any digital copies, or if there are, I'm not clever enough to find them. The architect is LS-based, so I thought Frank could tail him, take a hard copy.
Sounds complicated. You sure you need these plans?
Yeah, I do. If I'm gonna find a way to bypass a couple of $100 million worth of government security.
Millions? They blew that much.
Government contracts. License to steal. Ah, he's already here.
Hey, what's the problem?
Mom said she was at Bean Machine.
So,
what's been happening?
You know, I don't know, stuff?
No, I don't know.
Well, what's been happening with you?
Thanks. It's been... it's...
Oh, okay. Here they are.
Oh, caffeine. Come on. Your curling has been...
less life... excuse me, I'm trying to...
Tracy's meant to be at the tattoo parlor.
What? Tracy's getting another tattoo.
No, oh god no. That Laszlo guy's there.
Laszlo? That asshole? What's he want?
It's Tracy that wants something. She wants to get back on Fame or Shame after you and Uncle T cut her cameo short.
Well, maybe we ought to help her out with that.
Maybe we ought to.
Hey, let me ask you. Back there with your mom. That went okay, didn't it? That went okay, didn't it?
I think they're in here.
I'm looking for something hip that, you
know. Oh, you fucking prick! Jesus! Joe! Oh! Are you popping a fucking tent over? Ow! Are we gonna match? Mommy! Look, are you gonna tell me what you're drawing, or is it a surprise? Please don't tattoo a cock!
How about I draw those three little pubic hairs on here, too? There we go.
When I get nervous, I evacuate my bowels! It's seeping out!
John.
Who knew you could use a tattoo gun?
It's one of those skills you pick up in prison. You know, inking your name on your cellie's ass.
Ew! Are you serious?
Come on!
No!
Not quite.
Not to be difficult, but your therapist has informational to your mental health. So I don't know why he'd be the better position to help four dysfunctionals.
Hey, this was your mother's idea.
Well, I guess it beats yoga.
Huh? Are you gonna take this seriously? Adam, Dad! Oh, yeah, like, pow! Our old man released the dude's inner tranquility all over the beam machine bad him.
To be honest, and I know it's karmically bad, but yeah, I fucking hate that dude.
Yeah, I know, right? So up his own ass! You're a fucking contortionist! Whoopee! I contort my junk all day long and I don't act all superior about it. It's just a little ashamed and empty inside.
Overshare!
Hey, guy, I was talking smack to your mom.
Finally, like, using your powers of selfishness and rage for, like, good. Not an objective universal good, but like a subjective what's in our... What's in our best interest kind of good?
Fuck yeah! Awesome! Let's rob somebody!
Ha! Michael, kids, let's go inside. Okay. I need fighting.
Amanda!
So, will you drive us home?
You know, there was a moment there, I thought...
What?
I don't know, like, maybe we still had a ways to go, you know, like, maybe we need more time.
Time for what?
Time to move beyond screaming at each other.
That was cathartic.
Catharsis all over my face.
Ooh, I got a warm, fuzzy feeling.
Probably just the meds you rated.
Okay. Cathartic. All right, I just don't want it to be more of the same.
Now you're the one making the demands?
No, not demands. I'm saying you're right. Something was broke, and we gotta work at fixing it.
We do. All of us.
Yes, Mom.
For real, peeps.
Because I started to understand something in there. No one else gets this family. Not Dr. Friedlander, or my yoga teacher, or our tennis coach, or the juice guy, or the dog walker, or...
Oh, hey. Oh.
Kids?